surface.
We're on the surface?
Four shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone.
Has the
get
tank.
To orbit now.
So I'm missing the plane.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows.
We
somehow...
Knows what? Look!
Maybe
the Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going?
Oh,
Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look,
no kidding.
This colony's gonna be a crater soon.
Okay.
We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
Yep. But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
I think really the good bit of that, I was a bit put off when I realised there was four of us, but it means that when you get killed or when you get laid out in the ships, you don't have to restart the level. Just in case of waiting for someone to come give you a bit of life, so to speak.
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
Come on, go ahead. That damn gun.
Keep us steady.
Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
What the hell have we done?
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Get out there and shoot someone.
Hostile activity.
Get a hit!
Lockdown system.
Spaceworthy. She's not gonna fly. Need another way to get these people off world.
Thanks for the turret.
What's taking so long, Spartans? Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
Hostile activity detected.
Sniper spotted. Another four more.
Doing, guys? Yeah, all together, still all alive. Lovely.
Area secure. Lockdown released.
Elevator doors opening.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn, and I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free. Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Breaking aside.
Air is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. It must be here somewhere.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian, too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
Watch it, Locke!
out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
It is weak point. Slow down!
Oh yeah, it's a... Now it's time. Whoa!
Because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym. Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaetons, targeting our position. Man. Stay mobile.
Stop saying that, stop going. Whoa.
I am injured.
I'm down! Need help!
Under fire from the Phaeton! Okay, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Not a soldier.
So, I kind of, just charge a ridiculous now or so.
Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!